Broccoli and cheese is a popular dish that combines cooked broccoli with melted cheese. The cheese is typically melted on top of the broccoli, creating a rich and flavorful sauce that complements the slightly bitter taste of the broccoli. The dish can be made in a variety of ways, using different types of cheese such as cheddar, parmesan, or even a cheese sauce. It is a popular side dish that is often served with meals, particularly in the United States.